PG&E says it has crews and equipment ready for possible outages. The utility has opened its emergency operations center to manage the crews. Some areas are already dealing with outages. Here's a closer look at the statewide outages site, showing thousands of customers are without power tonight. Most of those outages are in the Bay Area and along the Central Coast.